I think a lot of times we take a lot of stuff for granted because I guess how fast time moves with music. But when we have like someone who created a blueprint for Chicago, a foundation for Chicago, it's a fucking honor. So it's like, you know, I just fucking tore my meniscus like a fucking week ago, got surgery, and I'm here. You know what I'm saying? Because the OG said, yo, I got an album called Chicago.